Home.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse? You're still swinging.
Yeah, we're swinging.
Wait. Okay, now we're ready. I'm sorry. Do it! Baby. go. Good job, guys. Oh, super proud of you. Good work.
Great class.
Good job, good job. So that camera was heavy, right? That's going to be a problem. That's right. Good job, guys. And come up, put your heels together. How do you guys feel? Do you feel like a million bucks?
I felt good.
This is a good start to your weekend. This temperature is lovely. This is nice.
Where did that rain come from,
I know, you guys, they all the graduates outside and they walk in. There's like a name for it. I can't get those. What do they call it? Like the graduates walk or the... There's some kind of name for when they come in. And I got there early because I took training, which means she was late, but I was early. And so it was me and my mom. And my mom jumps in the car. She does that. She messes up her mom. So we get there, and it's only 6:30. So Chris and my dad and my boys are coming the next part.
Hold on. You got there at 6:30?
Yep.
When was there at 7?
Started at 7.
And you're supposed to be there at 5:30?
They're supposed to be there at 6. Oh. We split the difference. But they, all of a sudden it started to rain. That rain came out of nowhere. So all of a sudden they came out and they go, we're not, it's okay. Dean, I'll go. Just leave them all out. You guys need your groceries out. I got a stack of them in the mansion today. So they're like, we are skipping this. We're bringing them in. Because they're all standing at their 700 of them in the rain.
Oh, wow. How long did it take?
Long time. So they brought them quick. So anyways, Chris and my dad and my boy weren't even in there yet. But good news, T U's at the end of the alphabet. I could have come at like 8:30, right? And this guy, so my college bestie, my college roommate came, always from Plymouth with her kids, her husband and her three kids.